close. There was a kid out there who was only 14 at the time.
He's really something special, and
he's the face of the NHL. He's,
you know, the best player in the world, and people want to watch him play, so.
Playing, doing something that you love to do, and just, like, enjoying it, and even getting paid to do something you love to do, I mean, can't even imagine how amazing that would be.
I enjoy watching him. My son enjoys watching him. People enjoy watching him play hockey. He plays it at such a high level.
It's really him.
When I scored 159 goals, I knew then that maybe I had maybe a special scoring touch or something.
Sidney has a mild concussion.
I mean, closer than I was yesterday. But that's what I mean. I can't give you a date. I'd love to, trust me. I'd love for them to tell me a day that I can come back and play.